Hey there, Bob from Oregon's Constant Gardener. Welcome to the OCG Fam Show, to you, my YouTube buddies, on this first working day of the year. It is cold, dark, and I feel a little rain starting, but let's just get on with the show. So, root rot. We talk a little bit about this in the past, but Scott talked in depth about it in this little clip I'm going to show you about how to deal with it and why you're getting it. So if you have root rot, or if you think you might have root rot, or if you're just curious to watch the show, watch this clip and I'll talk to you after.
Root rot. Stop overwatering. Get a medium that's more aerated, more aeration to it, better drainage.
I've soaked my plant. What do I do? Just
let it go until it dries up.
Okay. And yeah. Then would if you know you're a soaker, you'd water less, or would you put some more pumice or something in your soil?
Both. I mean, if you have root rot from watering, then you need to either double your drainage or cut your feeding to half. Because root rot is usually a suffocation of the root, and they're not drinking it
anymore, and so it just sits there.
Well, they build a film around it, so they actually start to rot because they can't intake or let go anything out of the root system.
You're done.
Hygrozyme, unfortunately, would probably be your best bet just to do a root rinse. It'll eat that shit off. It'll digest the rot that occurred, let it dry, and then go back to feeding.
You gonna put a fan in there or something? How do you get that water out of the plant? Will it will drain eventually
temperature, evaporation, and time.
So make the room a little warmer, but not too warm. Put some air in there, but not too much air.
Yep. Yep. Maybe consider not using hardwall pots in the future. Go with fabric pots. They root rot a lot less because there's more aeration. They can actually breathe a lot better. So.
Okay.
Yeah, root rot's a trick. Just generally, it's because you're dense soil and overwatering.
Okay, it's coming down pretty good, so let's wrap this up. I love you. I'll see you tomorrow. The OCG Fam Show is pretty good. It happens every day. It's the OCG Fam Show. See you tomorrow.